Here we'll study about the acceleration of a particle in vertical circular motion. We are given that a pendulum bob of length L and mass m is given a horizontal velocity root 3 gl at its bottommost position. Calculate the angle of a string from vertical when the acceleration of bob is at 45 degree with the string. In this situation, if we draw the picture and say this is the simple pendulum, and at the bottommost point, if it is imparted with the initial speed u is equals to root 3 gl, then it will start moving in this direction in a circular path of radius L. Then we can say at an angle theta, here if the speed is v, then it will be having one acceleration along the tangent of the circuit and another acceleration which is normal to the circuit. Now, in this situation, we can calculate both of these values, as at this point, it is only experiencing mg in downward direction and tension in this direction. And if this angle is theta, mg sin theta is the force responsible for tangential acceleration. And here we can write, at angle theta, the speed of bob is given by the relation we already studied in concept videos, that is root of u square minus 2 gl 1 minus cos theta. And in this situation, if you substitute the value of u as root 3 gl, this will be 3 gl minus 2 gl 1 minus cos 2 theta 1 minus cos theta. So this will become gl plus 2 gl cos theta. So this root of gl 1 plus cos 2 cos theta, this is the relation we'll be getting here. And at this point P, we can write at point P, tangential acceleration of bob is this A tangential, as it is only due to mg sin theta, this can be given as g sin theta, as it is tangential force upon mass. And the same point, normal acceleration of bob is given as A normal is V square by L, V square by R, and which is given as G multiplied by 1 plus 2 cos theta. So this G plus 2G cos theta. And here we can say acceleration is at 45 degree with the string. We should write direction of acceleration is at 45 degree with the string, which is given in the question here. A tangential should be equals to A normal. When both of these components are equal, the resulting acceleration is at 45 degree. So on substituting the values, this G sin theta is equals to G plus 2G cos theta, where G gets cancelled out, and further simplifying, we can see here this can be given as sin theta is equal to 1 plus 2 cos theta. Further, we can open up in form of sin theta as root of 1 minus sin square theta. So if we square these terms and simplify, this will become a quadratic. I am just leaving the simplification, writing the final quadratic equation, which will be 5 sin square theta minus 2 sin theta minus 3 is equals to 0. This is what you are going to get here. And on solving this, I am getting sin theta is equals to minus v this 2 plus minus root of 4 plus 60 divided by 10. So here we are getting it as 2 plus minus 8 by 10. So this value will be either 1 or it is minus 3 by 5, which can be discarded here. So at sin theta is equals to 1, we can directly write the value of theta to be 90 degree. That will be the answer for this problem.